I'd like to recognize our Lieutenant Governor, Casey Cagle, and ask that he stand along with our Speaker, David Ralston, who also worked to make today possible. And I want to recognize my old friend and mentor from the Georgia General Assembly, a man who ran this task and made it happen with so much passion, Calvin Smyre. Calvin Smyre has served so ably as the chairman of the Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial Committee.